everybody. Welcome back to the McNutter Butters. So, I look like a box troll for a reason, believe it or not. Reason being is I have decided since my daughter's school is finally out that I am going to work out again. I am going to get a good schedule before school starts in August. It is now May. So a little history of my workout history. I used to work out all the time. I was like 120 pounds. I had abs coming and like they were starting to form. It was great. And then I got pregnant with my first child. And just being a new mom, it took me a while to get back in the habit of it and the hang of it and everything. And when I did, I lost 20 pounds and I was feeling great. I was looking good. And then boom, got pregnant with my son. With him, I was like, you know what? I'm going to keep working out. I'm not just going to walk. I'm going to work out. And I tried to continue, and I almost miscarried him. That was really scary. You know, went to the bathroom, and I was just bleeding. And went to the hospital, and they said, you've got too much strain on your body. Your body's trying to miscarry him. Quit working out. Quit climbing the stairs at your house. Keep it all on one level of your house. And that was that. And go on bed rest for a few days until you feel better. I'm like, well, I wasn't feeling bad. And so I did what they said, and while I was pregnant with him, I got up to 200 pounds. That was the biggest I have ever been, and up at that time had ever been, and still have ever been. After I had him, 4 months later, I got pregnant with my second daughter. And oh my goodness, I actually lost weight with her. And part of that was because I didn't want to eat when I was pregnant with her. I had no desire for food whatsoever, which was so weird. I did desire Mountain Dew, but I did eat. I ate breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Oh my goodness. See, my brain's foggy from working out. I want to be real in this video, and this is my brain and how I look after I work out. It's pitiful. But I ate breakfast, lunch, and dinner because I knew I had to. But you know, after having her, I lost just maybe a couple pounds, like it was nothing, nothing at all. And I'm 175 pounds currently, and I'm 5'1". So, you know, that's like squished up like a can of biscuits. And so here's my plan. It's not much of a plan, but it's my plan. Now that school is out, you know, we had this quarantine mess, and I was like, oh, quarantine, I'm gonna really get in and get back at it. No. My kid, you know, had the Zoom, and their school sent home their schoolwork, and it was crazy. It was crazy here trying to help her with her schoolwork and having a 4-year-old and a 3-year-old running around and distracting her and trying to keep up with regular life. It was just crazy. And I know it was crazy for everyone, but it was crazy. And I did not get back in it yesterday. However, yesterday was the last test, was the last everything. We turned in everything. Like each parent went one by one and, you know, to the school door and dropped off schoolwork. They followed a lot of safety precautions. It was good. But, yeah, so today I was going to work out for an hour, but I only worked out for 50 minutes because a friend called, but, you know, some is better than none. And I'm covered in sweat. I'm hot. I was going to do, like, a HIIT workout and was like, I'm going to do just 30-minute HIIT workout. They started them daggum burpees right off the bat, and I was just like, nope, not doing it. Nope. Like, way to make someone not want to work out, start off with burpees. And so I went back to my Christian music dance fitness, you know, get my soul renewed a little bit while getting my body renewed. And I got kids walking in here now, but yeah, dance fitness is fun because the next song you go to, you might be exhausted, but the next song could just like get you excited and uplifted and ready to roll. I mean, seriously, the song you're gonna put on right now is I Smile by Kirk Franklin. It's telling you to smile. You look better when you smile. Can you really be unhappy when you're dancing to a song about smiling or being told to smile? Can you be sad when you're smiling? It don't have to look pretty. You can be like, the whole time you're doing breathing. But, yeah. So, I'm going to try to get my board. I have a little whiteboard, and I'm going to try to keep track of myself on that and hold myself accountable, like how much I weigh. I'm going to try to weigh myself once a week and give an update on here once a week to help hold myself accountable. And I don't really have a goal. I'm 175 pounds. I would like to be within my BMI because right now I'm considered, like, very obese. And I would like to, you know, get within my BMI. That would be at like 125 pounds. So that would be 50 pounds. And that sounds so hard. But each week I'm going to check in here. I'm going to check in on my board. And I'm going to put my weight. And I'm going to try to do at least an hour of dance fitness. An hour once a day, 5 days a week. And it being summer, we're probably going to be going on walks and all kinds of stuff. And I'm going to try to throw in some good diet stuff, but we moved, and if I haven't gave my quarantine update, I'll be doing that next. But right through that window right there, across the yard, we've moved beside my uncle, and the man can cook like a boss. Not a healthy boss, but it tastes good. Really good. He has a smoker, and he has years of cooking experience, and he is Southern, so all kinds of stuff that tastes delicious. Like for real, since we've lived here, not very long, my aunt has brought over fried fruit pies, like blueberry fried pies out of their air fryer, and has brought over, I'm sure all y'all heard of banana pudding. Well, this wasn't banana pudding, it was strawberry pudding, and Alyssa wants me to make some more, so we may have a video on how we make that, and so, which, that doesn't go, does it? Like, hey, here's my workout video, and here's how I make strawberry pudding. But, you know, I have three kids, and I'm not restricting them to an overly healthy diet because they're kids, and they, you know, I want my kids to have some sugar. Yeah. There's your sugar for the day.
What?
But, alright guys, I'm gonna get my board and show you what I do with it, and then I'm gonna show y'all a little clip of me working out. Because y'all deserve a giggle sitting with me this long, listening to me complain. And I do want to say, I'm proud of my body. I'm proud of my body for giving me three children. I'm proud of my body for the ability to even move. There's some people who can't walk, you know. And there's so many limitations that people have. And my body does good things for me. And I need to take better care of it, for one thing. And I want to feel better, but also there's times that I go into stores and I see a dress or a shirt or something that I like. And I know wanting to look like the mannequin is kind of more unattainable, but I'd at least like to feel like I look good in something that I like. And most of the time when I go to the dressing room to try it on, I end up crying in the dressing room and then just leaving the store because I don't feel good in the outfit that I tried on that I really liked. So I don't want that feeling. I don't want to feel unhealthy, and I want to be good to the body that's been good to me, that has gave me these little blessings that like to pile on top of me when I have a camera out. Okay, let's go look at the board. Okay, so weekly check-ins. Da-da-da-da. Now let's see what today's date is. I honestly don't even know. Okay, it's Friday. May 15th. Okay. So, and today, I told y'all I was 175 pounds because I thought that's what I was. Nope. I just weighed myself. I thought I was 175 pounds. No, I'm, whoa, that's moving. I'm 179 pounds. It's great. It's just great. So there's that. That's not what I wanted. That makes me sad. So 179 pounds. Someone had said before it's good to measure your tummy and your butt
and your arms and all that. And I'll be honest, that's going to depress me. So I'm not going to do that. We're just going to look at that. Call it a day. Call it a week. And I'll be back to do another check-in Friday. I don't know. What's the next Friday? Probably use common sense and just count to 7. But we're going to look in our handy-dandy calendar. May 22nd. That handwriting was awful. So that's when I'll weigh myself again. All right. That was fun. No. Stay tuned. Watch me work out. Get a good giggle. This is I Smile by Kirk Franklin with a Refit Revolution.
I'll see you guys next time. Bye.